And we're back. We're back again, boys, ladies and gents, ladies and germs. We're back to Kenna. And welcome to part 4. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this gameplay. I'm actually having fun again. I'm always going to say that. I hope you guys like it. But okay, enough chitter chatter. Let's continue. Let's try to finish this game right now. Hopefully we can finish it. That's what my expectation is right now from Kenna. Yeah, let's get into it. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Yeah, back to the shrine over here. So basically, spirit mail delivery. Oh God. Ooh, I want to go here. Yeah. So apparently, remember, guys, that almost like at the first part of the game, remember we saw that big flower over here? So we said like, okay, so we'll go there in a bit. Now's the time to check it out. I have a feeling something is hitting over here. Okay, there's a gearbox. So yeah, it was basically a bridge thing that was connected to here. Okay. Oh, look.
Right there.
Hey, you guys want it? I'll collect this. Ooh. Oh. Is that butterfly hat? Nice. Okay. So this is what I missed. Nice. Okay. Guess that's it, right? Set back. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna head back. Wait, hang on. So, if you press F, basically, when I press rots, it's my little purple dudes. But I'm not sure if they have been collected. So, if I look that way, open my maps, and press F. So basically, there's supposed to be a rot straight ahead over here. And I should have collected him, and I believe I did. Yeah, around here. Do I still have the mask? Yes. You see, I did miss something. Oh wait, already collected him. Yeah. So basically, some of them I have already collected. So okay, let's go to the portal. Let's get going, baby. Well, I wanted to also say sorry about the third episode, that my audio was a bit too low, but it happens, I'd say. Happens. Okay, so I'm gonna head back to this way. Yes. Let's do, what do you call it? I don't know how, what do you call it? Fast travel. There you go. And I'm heading back to where I came from. I'm supposed to head back to over here. Alright. So far the game is very pretty. I'm enjoying it a lot. I'm hearing boss weapons. Oh yeah, I am supposed to liberate these things. Alright. Did I miss anything? No. Let's head back. I should better stop getting distracted. Open up. Okay. Jesus. Whoa, what is going on? Let it render. I'm sorry. There's too many of you guys. The rendering is massive in this game. Okay. Map. So basically, mask. Oh, the mask. I forgot about the mask. Oh, I could take a shortcut. Yes. Please do. What did I do here? Can I shoot it? No. Jesus. Oh my god. The rendering. What's this? Here. Strange. Okay. Let's head over there right now. Real quick. I got some questions. Quick. Alright, hold up. Where was it? This way. Woohoo! Let's go. Head this way. Talk to the old man.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared him as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. But the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Adira's mask. Oh, we collected another mask. Nice. What else do we have for upgrades? Can we upgrade? Okay, so hold and then press R to create a wrought hammer. R, okay. And here's the thing. Okay, so while sprinting, press to perform a quick sweep. What is it? Ah. Okay, but this one is the one I wanted to know. So press after parrying to perform a spinning attack. I just press it? Oh, before getting attacked. Okay. And then this one, I've already unlocked it. It seems to be dope. But to unlock this, I kind of want to smack the shit out of them. Like, what do I need shields? I don't need shields. Honestly, I just want to beat the shit out of them. I want to beat the hell out of them. And this one. While jump, press to perform an... What? What's this? Oh! No way! I can unlock it! Yes, baby! Nice. Yes. Okay, now I can load... I can shoot faster now. Arrows. Nice. Okay, so... Yeah. So. That's strange. I can't really use it here. Not here yet. Okay, let's go. Let's open this portal, baby. See, what do we got? We have a lot of stuff here. Do we have anything? Ah, look! I told you. Look at that. Holy cow. We have 1,000. We need to liberate that. We don't have it at the moment. Okay, so. Do we fight here? Yeah. No. Oh! shit! Oh, yeah.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. Where are we gonna place this? We picked up these. Where do you place that? Those owls. Where are we gonna place them? I'm curious. There's another owl over here. Can you? No. Where to find this? Whatever. Little by little. Okay, one at a time. Here, I'm gonna need you guys really quick. Wait, what? Oh my god. Nice. 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 Keep growing. Yay. Okay. It's pretty cool. Okay. Come back over here. Because I'm gonna need you real quick. We need to liberate that thing. Yes, sir. Nice. Woohoo. Okay, so I'm gonna have to use this guy in the meantime. Why are you stuck? Come here. No. Come on. Come here, before you run out. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Okay, let's continue. Let's see. What is it that we need to figure out? Okay. So, I guess we continue, okay? Nice, checkpoint. God, I was saying she's dead. Okay. All right. We're doing good. What's this? Nothing? Oh, blue rocks. What do they glow? I still don't get it. Why do they glow? We'll find out soon.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit.
My girlfriend.
I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Hold shift, then press release to throw a bomb. Causes certain objects to float temporarily. Oh, it's just temporary. Okay, so shift. Wait. Oh. Is it like really quick? And then. Oh, okay. So basically they want me. Damn it. I got something on my finger. Damn, I'm fast as fuck, boy. Oh shit, what the hell was that? Hey, come down. Okay, baby. Sparkles? What's this? Oh, my bad. That's my bad. Spirit mail collected. Nice. Can we grab anything here? No. Nothing in there. Ooh, look. Shake it. Yes, sir. Oh, look. Something blue right here. Oh. So nice getting these rubies, whatever they are. Crystals. Crystal meth, maybe. Oh, I like how everything glows here. Hey, look. Hey, guys. Look at the meat. Alright. I see we still have a lot of supplies here. Give me that. So that. Yes, sir. Okay. So. Oh, wait. There's something over here. Ooh. Something they don't want me to find out. Something. It's a secret. There's a secret around here that nobody wants to tell me. Aha! I knew it! Aha! Yes! Crystals, baby. Okay. There isn't much around here. But looks very pretty. I like it. I like it. Okay. So far it looks pretty cool. So far we're doing good. Alright. Let's keep doing that. Do we fix this? What is this? What's this? I don't get it. Oh, am I supposed to shoot these? Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm smart. Okay. Let's go.
Nice work. One more left.
Yay. Okay. One more left. I don't have to deal with the bullshit. Okay. I guess we drop here. Hello, ma'am. What is this? What is that? I want to know what that purple stuff is. Okay, so we do that. Oh, damn it. What the hell?
Get that.
Oh yeah, more crystals. We have 2,000 already. Wow, I could buy hats for every one of you. There you go. Eat up. Making them big and chunky. Spoiled. You guys are spoiled. Yeah, that's what you guys are. Spoiled. What's down here? No, I don't want to go down there yet. So, first, I want to check it out. First, I need to finish this thing. This little vault thing. You want me to do. Oh. Oh. Hey. What the hell? Okay, so. Oh. Okay. I did a good job. I guess I have to come down here then, I say. Oh, let's go. Oh, Jesus. Something doesn't smell right down here. Oh, God. I told you something didn't smell right. Oh! Oh! Dude, that was fast. Okay, so
go get
it. Oh, this is, I'm gonna be in a sticky situation right here. Took me a while. Oh, okay. My bad. Let's go, baby. Now we can go collect the rewards. Since, okay. Hey! Hey! Look at another guy! Let's go! And then we have another one over here. Oh, so basically, I'm running. No, 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 no. So, oh, I get it now. Dang, the game controls are so weird. I get it now. Sweep and stuff like that. Okay, okay, okay. I get it now. This is pretty sweet. Okay, come on, Kena. Alright, let's see. What do we got? Okay. Ah, fuck. Come on! Where are... come on. What is this wall? What is this wall? What does this wall do? Okay. What the hell, man? Okay, so I ding it. Okay. Oh, that's also a thing over there? Okay. So. Here we go. Oh! Oh my God! Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh. Jeez. That was the most annoying thing ever. Watch out. I'm gonna blow myself up here. Okay, okay, so. Okay. Let's go. Let's get this door open. Get the hell out of here. Oh my god. That was annoying.
Zero, what have you done?
I didn't do anything. We're sick. Holy cow. Fortnite? No. Come on. Yeah. Oh, god damn. Chill out. You know what? Keep running. Follow the light. Follow the light. Follow the light. Where did the light go? Oh god. What has happened? Saving someone else? Someone else's spirit?
I can feel your presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Fuck. A good place to start looking? You mean me? Alright then, so... how do I... did I just double switch in there? Do that? I don't know. Alright. She's here.
There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
Where? Oh, god. We gotta do some exploring to do. Oh my god, this is massive. Oh god. Is it this one? No. I'm getting a marking over here. Yes. Over here. Come on, little guys. Oh damn, you're quick.
The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
Okay. I could do that. I need it. Jesus. so close. Okay, so let's try this one more time. Okay, so. The tower now.
There are deep marks on the ground that converge at this point.
Adira must have torn apart whole structures to make this tower.
Hmm.
Get that.
Yay. We got 2,000.
This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Hmm. Okay, so looks like I'm gonna have to activate these. Yeah. There you go. I'm gonna activate that one. And then activate this one. And then God. Oh. Smart at this game. I'm pretty smart. Boom. Let there be something. Let's see, what do we find here? I believe we're not supposed to be here yet. And I'm like discovering so much stuff now. I'm supposed to be saving that guy who I have no damn clue who he is. I'm not even supposed to, I don't even know if I'm supposed to drop here. They brought a big boy. Give me your arm. Oh! Hey, come down. Baby, come on. down. Hey, calm down. Come on, man. Hey, we got another guy. Look. Hey, buddy.
No.
How was I supposed to know there was a drop there, bro? I didn't know that. Damn it. Can I open the door? No, I cannot. What's that? Hey. Is it through this? Them. Oh, come down, brother. Come down. Oh. You chop that down. You stop that right now. Oh God! I killed him. I did everything from over here. That's not bad. But I wanna go over there. I'll eventually go over there. Oh, wait. I am going. Okay, I just only had to open the gates for myself. Nice. Okay, I wanna. I can't. Are you serious? That's strange. Okay. Okay. So. Yes. Oh man. This game be tweaking sometimes. Go. Perfect timing. Nice. A very beautiful game. Come on. Yay. Okay. Let's keep going. Nice. Thank you, game.
It's over there.
Can you pick that up? Oh, you collect. Oh, we got another little guy. Hello. Man, we are killing it. We're collecting a lot of you guys. Hang on. Before I proceed, I don't want to miss anything from you guys. You guys are my family. Let's go up.
Right there.
What did that do? Get away. Huh? Over here. Come on. Who's in that racket? Oh, there you are. Oh, hey, come on. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. You. One more. You wanna see this? That right now. I have no clue how in the hell am I gonna get up there. Okay, so which one of the flowers bloomed? Oh god. Okay, so No! Brother. Okay. So, I have to wait until this thing comes towards me, and I have to jump. No, you're not stopping. Come with me. Okay. And then I am. This is my stop right here. Perfect. Okay. Okay. And then, ooh, treasure! Yes, sir. I'm on the edge of the earth. Oh, Jesus. These guys are trying to kill me. God, Jesus, no. No, get on me, get on me, get on me. Get on me, boy. Oh, God. Get on me. Get on me. Get off me.
Yeah. Ooh! What? Get off me, boy. You don't know which level I'm at, baby. You don't know. Oh. Sweet.
Right there.
Okay, so. Where? Okay, so. We are gonna move it as close as possible to there. Drop it.
There.
And grab that. And you guys will drop it right.
Right there.
No. Just drop that.
Alright.
Grab that. Then move that bad boy up here. Oh wait, we can't move it up here? Move it as close as possible, you guys can. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I get it. Okay. And then look, check this out. And then. We'll place it. No. So right there. Look at this. Genius. And then you guys will go there. Right there. Oh. You guys are making me spin. And then. Hell yeah. Big brain. Alright, you guys can drop it. And you guys can spawn up here. Because you motherfuckers just spawn all over the place. Okay. Okay, so we are in a danger zone. We gotta be very, very careful. Okay. Jesus, bro. I need a heal. Why can I?
There.
Here, heal me. Jesus. Stop covering your eyeball. Here, give me your legs. Give me your feet. I think I can defeat him by just shooting his feet. All the way by his feet. your feet. Give me your feet. Give me your feet. Give me your feet. Bro, bro. There's no other way I can defeat him, bro. Jesus Christ. Come here. Let's take this shit off. Just show me your feet, man. Look at that. I defeated him by just his feet. Look. Give me all your toes, man. Alright. Go get them. Let's go. Okay. Oh, so basically I'm destroying all the roots, basically. Just to get to the guy. Yes, ma'am? What you need?
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him.
Nice. Okay. Who cares, I believe? I don't know. What's this? Come on, bro. What's this? Okay, time to grow some crops here. You guys ready? Time to grow some crops. To feed you guys. Right. Seems to be it. Alright. Feast. Go eat, you guys. Look at them go. Look at them all eat. You guys done eating? You guys done eating? Yeah. Hey, where's Jimmy? Where's Jimmy? There he is. Don't forget about your cousins, guys. Alright. Oh, come on. Here, bro. Oh my god, I never knew I could do that. Oh, Jesus Christ. So I missed a couple then. Alright, so who cares? Boom. Alright. Let's proceed to our nest. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Do you really want me to liberate that thing? Nah. We don't need to. Okay, so we gotta go to this next objective. It's all the way over there. Let's go. We're killing it. Super easy. This is a kid's game mode. Yeah, it's up ahead over here. Kid's game mode. Okay. Okay, it's right up here, this mountain. This hill. Over here. If I know how to get up to it. Come on. If it lets me go up. Come on, dog. Oh man, there's some stuff in there. Who cares? Come on. Go. Jesus Christ, bro. Jesus, man.
Go over there. There.
Grab it. Grab it, you guys. Right there. Is that? Yeah. Okay. So basically, the game wants me to go there twice. Okay. Come here. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Here I go. up. Let's go, baby. And now we can actually open the flower now. Oh, look. Oh, that's what they are? No way. We got another little guy.
Yeah, hello, somebody. Hello.
Hello, buddy. Boom. Let's go. Awesome. We did it. We did it, baby. We did it. Yes.
The heart is weakened. Let's clear this corruption off him.
Okay. What the hell?
Rufus, you're okay. I can't believe it. How you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along.
Nice.
Let's go find another relic.
Nice. Relic discovered. Zero. Oh, it's Ox. I thought it said zero. Nice. Oh, you're such a good boy. Looks like a dog. Alright, we're gonna end the episode right here, guys. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys are keeping up. This is actually pretty let's play Kena game. So I hope you guys are enjoying it. Leave a like, leave a comment. Make sure to leave a comment. No, I'm just kidding. Leave a like. It helps the channel. It helps the channel a lot. Like a lot, lot. Leaving a like helps actually the channel a lot. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a good one, guys. It's already nighttime for me, so I'm doing this really late. Take care. See you guys on the next one. Bye.